gentlemen, Happy New Year to you. Happy New Year to me. And yeah, that's it. I say we don't enter this new year, and I say give your health a priority. So I decided to come to the sauna this evening. I think I give myself a treat because this year I don't want to fuck up. You know, understand? I need to give my health a priority. So this place, I know that. I don't know what I'm going to tell on that shop, but it's like a common place in this country, you understand? Everybody in the evening, people where they work or they get busy with their life during the day and before they go home or after they go home, just to relax their head. So this evening I was feeling something, like I feel like I need something that can relax me. So instead of doing the usual things we used to go all over, so I think the minute I come here, I will relax and also take care of body, because this body will get so we need to take care of our body, because we don't take care of the body, we will lose the body. So health is important. So usually these are the locker rooms where people come here, just say this is mine. Okay, just I have the key. I just open here. Okay, so when I come here, just a matter of must take a shower. When you come here, there is a soap. Just take a soap. You put it on your head. It's a free shower. Oh, it's so good. Then, before you get into any of the rooms, you dry yourself. Alright? I'm not the only one here. So there are people there. I don't know what has the right one. Smoking is allowed here anyway. Alright? So, there are a lot of people here. And it's a good place where we relax. People come here and we have two temperatures of water. We have two temperatures of water. We have the hot one at 39 degrees. We have this 39.9, 38.6, and the cold one is the last one. So I'm going to get this one first. This is my favorite of them.
Oh, hi, hi.
This is a water massage. Normally, this is what I love about being a patient, alright? All these things are totally lacking. We are just coming to our site now. Maybe we are just going to be more than 1 hour, but these things are very, very important. And I admire this is about the Asian model. So, I'm one. So this is the one I'm afraid of. It's very cold. How is it? Yes. And this is where you're going to see my weak point, because I'm not a cold person. This is why I don't want to move to cold country, right? This water is so cold, and it feels like I'm in the ice, like, or in the Arctic. So I'm going to put that temperature there. It's 70.1°C. That is Celsius. Wow. Let's see how long I will last in the water. I'm terrified. It's so cold. I'm not a cold person. I don't like. Oh my God. My God. Ow! Let me see if I can breathe it. Alright? It's so cold. Okay, I'm not pretending right now. The water is really cold. Alright, I'll try one more time.
And in case any of my friends in Montreal, I would like to invite
few of my friends, or I will personally send an invite to people, and I want you guys to just come and have a chill. I don't know who get here, I know the talk of the announcer, but this place is nice, very relaxing, it's less crowded, unlike the other centers where people go in the center. So guys, subscribe to my channel, and I keep bringing Asia to Africa, and bringing Africa to Asia. Local, not at the center. Of course, thank you.